Or in California. That's where we're dealing with mainly rain. Here it's a mixture of rain, snow, blowing snow, windy conditions, and it's sloppy out there. We've had some very heavy rains, like seen over 1.5 inches. Warm air in the Northeast, that it's generally rainfall for the big cities. But around Washington, waking up to a few flurries, not only Saturday on into Sunday. But
coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Your local radar, showing any precipitation and its movement during the past 90 minutes. Intensity is indicated by the color code at the top of the screen. You're watching the Weather Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate, dependable weather forecasts 24 hours a day. Well,